Joanne Foltz was living in Paris in 2013 when she was first diagnosed with melanoma.
It was a mole that changed on my leg and went very dark and became very raised. And I actually tracked it because it was summertime and I was able to track the mole in pictures, and it grew within the space of 2 weeks.
She had it removed along with several lymph nodes. In 2020, the cancer had spread, but this time it grew as a tumor under her skin. It was removed, but then grew back again, making her a candidate for a new treatment, an injection made with a herpes virus.
It's wild, right? I was like, what? But then, you know, when the doctors explain it really well, and I was like, you know, if it can get in and kill this tumor, just inject me with whatever, to be honest.
What happens is this virus gets inside skin cells and causes them to explode. And that's what causes the little sores around lips or other parts of the body where people can get these infections. So some very clever people have modified the virus and so that it can preferentially enter into a melanoma cell with proper injection technique and cause the melanoma cells to literally explode.
Foltz gets a series of injections directly into the tumor along with immunotherapy infusions.
Since I've been on the combined therapy, what's been really nice is we've seen the tumor now start to shrink.
The treatment not only helps decrease the size of the tumor, but doctors say it also releases immune system proteins to boost the body's fight against cancer.
Those little dead fragments of the cancer, we hope, can serve as a type of immunization for the body to develop an immune response to actually fight off the cancer, even places where you're not getting the injections. That's the great hope of these techniques.
Foltz now gets frequent skin checks and urges everyone, especially those living in the Sunshine State, to do the same.
Please go get a skin check. Go get one. Put it on your schedule. Even if you think there's nothing wrong, go get a skin check.
According to the American Academy of Dermatology Association, skin cancer is the most common cancer in the U.S., and unprotected UV exposure is the most preventable risk factor. Doctors say it all starts with being aware about the sun. They suggest using a good daily UV sunscreen and covering your skin while outside. In studio, I'm Gianna Caserta, WPBF 25 News.